Greetings again, my people. Greetings. How you all doing? I hope all of you is fine. Having a blessed Thursday. Yeah, I just do a quick short video still. Try to make it as short as possible still. Yeah. I know when I do this video, a lot of man might not like it still. And say, boy, how am I chat, say? I idiot that. However, I feel no business that me not care. I don't know one thing. But when I don't know, say, me is a defender of the ladies them from long time. I mean that. If you look on my Facebook page, me have over nearly 1,700 people as friends. Some of them are friends, but that's what I'm a friend list. And would I say 80% of that a woman. So that's all my thing there. Yeah. But the topic we're going to talk about today as well. If we start blame woman for everything. That's how we ask, man. That's how we do. Blame woman for everything. You get me? And we not blame. What if we do? Sometimes if we try and blame ourselves and talk blame woman for everything. I'm not saying that all of the women them are angel and all of them nice and sweetie. I have some wicked, devious one out there. I'm not saying no. I ain't saying that. But we can't get up and blame woman for everything. Because sometimes we as man, we get some good woman in our life. But as man, you see, when you don't know nothing good, you will get something good and not even know. So something good you get as well too. You know? And that's why I think we're not for a man. And then we turn around and blame a man. Say, oh, the woman don't treat me good. The woman don't cook. The woman don't wash. The woman don't this woman don't that. Me agree. You meet some like that still. But as I said, when you meet some good one, all you need for them, show some appreciation and take care of them. Look after them, treat them good, make them feel comfortable, make them feel nice. Because when a woman take a man in, especially married to a man, you know, no feel no way, you know. I must some love for you, she have for you, why she got married to you, you know. She want to spend the rest of her life with you. Because there's something good about you that she like. And she don't want to have that as a part of her life. You know what I mean? But sometimes we as men, we take things for granted too much. We take things for granted. And feel like say, the grass greener and all them kind of something on the other side. When you have something good, you must know. If you know what good qualities are, when you find a woman with good quality, you will know. But not for we as I said, not for we as man, we not try to do for part. We quick for put blame for other people. And say the woman this and the woman that. No. And that's how the thing set, man. Because some of women, you know what we talk? We prefer to look both out of the street more than look both the one. And what we have. You understand? Enough man we know. Prefer to take their money and go a bar. And go buy a friend. Whole heap of liquor. And go and let them a big thing. And go and let them a big done. And then woman and them picnic there, yeah, that suffer. And then spend hundreds of dollars and hundreds of pounds on liquor. Buy your man. I take your money where you work hard, buy take liquor, buy your man. I buy Guinness and something for Trenton man. Trenton man for what? A Trenton Ross man for what? You bet you buy the Guinness and can't go give your woman a yard and your woman sit down and drink them. Trenton your woman. We all look about you. I share wash your clothes. I share cook your food. I share keep your place tidy. She are the one where look about your well-being and would have want to see something good come to you. Man don't go drink out your liquor. Take your drink out your money and then see him once long and chat you when they done. Oh, you're a damn idiot and you're a damn fool. You understand what I mean? I said, now do them things, my brother. Look after who look after you. And stop blaming woman for every damn thing. Woman bad, but sometimes you know so bad. Out of every 10, you might find 2. We are one where have dirty ways. We don't say no. But me can tell you, say, majority of the women them will take up a man. Then go time when they start treat the man bad or when the man start treat them bad. You know that for your fact. A long time they devote out in this thing, you know. Long time they devote out of it. Everybody will know me, say me been around the block long time. So me know what the thing. Excuse me, let me cook with dinner, you know. Now I cook me dinner, I cook dinner for my family, wife and kids, and everything. And I wash up my dishes them at the same time. And I just feel like I just run the video. Because sometimes Enough man, wait till the woman them come from and work for wash up the plate and for cook. Me not, no, I'm not flex on my man, me do. And thing I see what I can do, me do. If you see clothes in a washing machine for out online, me take them hang out online. If them dry, me take them up, fold them up, put them up. If you see dishes them in the kitchen, one wash the woman gone to work, me not wait till she come from work for wash them. I wash them and cook dinner, because I know so when she come from work, she go want some dinner, and me have kids to eat dinner. So me have to make dinner and me go to work too. So everybody do for them part. That's what it's all about. That is what it's all about. But nobody have this thing about woman this and woman that and woman. I don't say woman no bad. Don't get me wrong. I don't say every woman good enough. I don't say every woman bad at the same time. You know? But people treat you the way how you treat them. A summer seat. So, I expect a woman will take you up and treat you nice and treat you good, and in return, you treat her like shit and go on like. No! In a word, people are human beings. People have feelings. That's how life is. You get what I'm saying? You know? So, wait there. I'm poor. I'm going to check what I want. Because I have a new interview with the pot. Yeah. Everything goes still. I'm going to poor. I don't have business if I don't want to eat pork. I do not care if I don't want to eat pork. I don't cook for me. I found a business that the more people when I eat pork, it better for me. I get more pork feed. Because I'm not a Rasta and I'm not an Adventist. So I eat pork and I love my pork. I'm not a business with them. Anyway, back to the topic. Yeah. Stop blaming the woman them for everything, man. Help the woman them, assist them. You know what I mean? You know, say me a one man like this, you know. A man will say, yeah, I eat it on your food. But me the type of man like this, you see. Me no mind giving all my woman my bank card and sitting there for keeping you know. I no check nothing, you know. And me know some my bills, them appear. My house have food. The kids, them I look after and everything. And me no mind if when I want a money, me say, mommy, you know what? I want £100 or £200. And she say, all right, no problem. Either she go get it, give me, or she give me a card and me go get it. You understand what I said though? You're better off as a man. You save more money. You're better off. Instead of when you have your money, you walk up and look in your pocket. You're tempted. You meet all kind of friends. Some of them you don't see for years. You don't even remember them. Why you see one? And you don't sit down and start chat. And then you end up a bar or buy a drink with them. You buy all 5-6 round and you can't buy none. And you're going like you're a damn fool. And the money where you take, buy liquor, give them and sit and take you go spend when you pick them. And spend on your woman. Treat your woman to a new pair of shoes. One handbag. Carry out your woman for dinner. Or for lunch. You know, I got pictures. Give her like a surprise. Buy one nice little bottle of perfume and something. Give her a shock or a surprise her. And then kind of wear it. Buy her 2 bottles of wine and chocolate. You know, wait for Valentine's Day. You buy wine and chocolate your woman. You can buy any time. And make you feel nice and feel good. Woman respect you and rate you. Then wear it. But no expect so you to treat a woman bad and expect her to treat you good. And when she start treating you bad, you start bawling to her about, boy, me try to walk up on the situation, you know, a long time, you know, but me couldn't bear it no more, you know, me couldn't bear it no more. The devil will overcome. Devil will overcome your ass. Devil will overcome what? The devil will overcome nothing. You overcome your damn self. And you overcome yourself, Papa. And I know the devil overcome you. You overcome yourself. Because I know genuinely say, as I said before, when a woman take up a man and call your husband or boyfriend, and then something there, she love you. I mean, answer all of them still, you know. But 80% of the woman them will take up a man and call them man. Them definitely, especially in them your time ya, when man so scarce enough man of the and time a woman find herself with a good looking man, she a whole on pan that one day and she a treat him good because she knows nothing better than the out there. You understand what I said? So we as a man them know we start look after the woman them and treat them good and treat them with respect and we get back the same in return. You understand what I said? Now wait for a woman to do everything. Because them are human beings, them have feelings, them have, they feel the same pain and stress and everything. Like what we feel too. You understand me, sir? So we have to treat them and everything. So this is just my little input on the whole situation still. And as I say, big up all of the women, them out there. I don't like my man, they will kill himself. And I say, big up the ladies, them. But big up all of the women, them out there. I don't know, sir. I'm here for no defender. all the time, yeah? And you have some money with and bad to them, you know, different, you know. But the righteous, conscious woman, them, you go up on yourself, me there for now. I one love, me there cook dinner still, and I wash up this thing. So guess for now, you go put some clothes on the line, because that's how the thing sets on the top of the door. Mommy gonna work. Big up on yourself and respect, but one love, me say. Peace and manners, yeah?